Almighty God, to you all hearts are open, all desires known, and from you no secrets are hid. Cleanse the thoughts of our hearts, that we may perfectly love you and more worthily magnify your name. Through Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen.
Merciful God and Father, loving us like no other, hear our prayer, the cry of our hearts, as we come to you. We acknowledge our transgressions, we confess to you our sins. Show us mercy and compassion. Touch our minds with your healing grace again. Merciful God and Father, like no other, hear our prayer, the cry of our hearts, as we come to you. We acknowledge our transgressions, we confess to you our sins. Show us mercy and compassion. Touch our lives with your healing grace again. Release us from our past as we seek your face. Wash us free and let we receive your love.
Thank you, Father God, that your healing grace has come to our lives, that we are forgiven, and that we are free, and that in our worship we can behold you now, behold you in all of your glory.
Come see his glory.
your ears. We will discover all of His beauty. His light will burn away all the darkness we've known. His love.
Come and behold Him.
Come and behold Him. Come and behold Him. Come with an honest heart to see all He is. Come and behold Him. Lay down before.
Your word is faithful.
Your word is faithful.
Your word is faithful.
Jesus, Redeemer, my eyes unto you.
Scripture tells us in the book of Hebrews that Jesus is at the right hand of God, ever living to make intercession for you. He's right there tonight praying for you that the mighty river of God's grace would be poured out. Let's just receive that as we sing. Tells us in Romans chapter 8 that God causes all things to work together for the good of those who love Him and are called according to His purpose. Father God, we love You, and we believe that we are called according to Your purposes and plans. Use the circumstances of our lives for Your glory.
Making them yours. Sanctify our hearts tonight.
Sanctify my heart. Let me know you, Lord. Separate my anxious thoughts. Let me please you more. Sanctify my heart.
Sanctify my heart as I worship.
as we worship the Lord and enjoy the mystery of the fellowship of His presence, it's as if the Lord has set before us His heavenly table. At His table, we find the bread of the broken body of Jesus and the healing wine of His shed blood for us. He's called us to His table, and there we'll find mercy, grace, and healing. You have called us to Your table. Love is waiting there. Spread before us heaven's table, tenderly prepared. Broken there,
how much You really love me.
Thank you for the power of the cross. You've set us free from the law of sin and death. Thank you, God. You may be here wondering if Jesus knows you, if he's even aware of your life, the circumstances you've been through. But the Word tells us that he's the one who formed you in your mother's womb. And he's not only aware of every moment of your entire life, but he's here right now with healing grace just for you. Look to him and let the hurts of a lifetime flow into his nail-scarred hands.
I will live to bring you glory and honor from me.
confidence is in Jesus. He's our firm foundation.
Jesus, you're my firm foundation. I know I can stand secure. Jesus, you're my firm foundation. I put my hope in your holy word. I put my hope in your holy word.
By the